Hey, beautiful.
Hi,
I came out here and Fluffy gave me so much love.
See? She knows you. Hello, hello. Hello. Hi, you beautiful.
Fluffy was let me pet her, went between my legs. Do we feed her?
No.
In the morning?
I haven't feed her yet. I haven't feed her. Not today because I don't have no.
I'm allergic to cats.
Beautiful morning. I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too, Grandma.
I'm gonna miss you. The water? Let me fix myself first.
Good morning. That was beautiful, Grandma. Miss you. Yes, we've been waiting all this moment. Hey, Mari.
Hi, Mari. Oh, my time and you lost it.
Thank you, Mari. That sunset's coming through beautifully. Hey, Fluffy. The sun hasn't really come up yet. Good morning, Fluffy. Cat is hungry. Aw, he just rubbed up against me. That's so cute. You hungry puppy? You're so nice, Fluffy. Good cat. That fog coming off. That's our lower land. That land belongs to us. Hey Fluffy, it's good to see you, Buffalo. Are you hungry? Hey Fluff, you ready to eat? You're good, Fluffy. You know, it's taken 3 weeks for you to get to know me. Good dog. Good. Hey, Grandpa. Watering the garden? Watering the garden? What a beautiful stick bug. Look at him, the way he attaches to the ceiling. He is on the ceiling right now. Yesterday we got pretty up close and personal with the stick bug. I think today we should give him peace.